Michael, you take some. Y'all wait outside. I'm gonna go grab a couple things, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Good morning, Blue. How are you?
I'm doing just fine on this lovely Saturday morning.
So what do you got planned for this morning, huh?
Well, I'm just gonna get a few things and then me and the kids gonna go shopping on the avenue. I have a big night tonight, you know.
I know, Blue. We got your poster up front of the window.
Look at that. That's so kind of you. Thank you.
It's no problem. If there's anything you need help with, please let me know. I'm here for you.
Okay, I will. Thank you.
All right.
I don't like her because she's always waltzing around with her fancy clothes on.
Well, darling, how are you? You're coming out to see me? I'll be at the Oasis Club.
Who does she think she is anyway, Sarah Vaughn?
You do have a point, but truth be told, the girl can sing.
Whatever. Whose best friend is you anyways, hers or mine?
Girl, stop. You know I'm yours. Listen, you need to stop worrying about her and worry about how you are going to get yourself to New York City. Because I hear Miss Blue, she's leaving real soon.
That's what she thinks. I have some other plans in the works. You just wait and see, Drew. Blue may be pretty, but I'm smarter.
You're right. Blue is about as dumb as a box of rocks.
Let me take that list for you, Blue.
Thank you, Carl. How you know about my reading and all? You heard them talk about me too?
Blue, hold yourself strong. Hold your head up. Up. This is what friends are for. Tomatoes. Pepper. You know, in this community, when somebody needs credit, I'm there to extend it. Someone needs a little opportunity to make a little money, I give them the opportunity to work. If I wouldn't do these things when people need, I would be a problem. I'm here to be an answer in this community, not a problem. You know, in 1936, all I had was a table on Mount Vernon Avenue and produce. I sold produce off the table to make money, to build my dream. Look at these four walls. This is Carl Brown's market. This is mine. That's what I'm talking about. Hold yourself proud. You got something to do tonight? Walk proud!
Thank you, Carl. You sure are a blessing in my book and a true man of this community. I owe you one.
You know what you owe me? You owe me a good performance tonight. In fact, my delivery boy is gonna be at your house in 30 minutes. He said, I'll fill this list up, and when you get home, it's gonna be there for you.
Oh, thank you, Carl. That's so kind of you.
No problem. In fact, this one's on me. Don't let me down tonight, girl.
Watermelons! Get your fresh watermelons here! 10 cents from the sweet state of Georgia! Watermelons! Get your fresh watermelons here! Watermelons! Get your fresh watermelons here! Watermelons! Oh, how you doing, son? Would you like a fresh watermelon?
Not that one. I'll take this one.
Okay, 10 cents, son. You have a great day.
Mama, look at the big one I got. Ooh, you picked out a big old nice one, son. Yeah, we need to take that home and get it in the cooler right away.
Sorry again. Look funny to you. Where's my man? My name is Charles. Charles Smith from St. Louis.
Well, Charles Smith from St. Louis. I'm Bonnie Vaughn, but everyone calls me Blue.
Blue?
Come on, Cindy. Go with your brother. Careful, careful. Go with your brother. Come on, Cindy.
Blue, huh? It's a beautiful name for a beautiful woman.
Well, thank you. Charles, what brings you to Columbus?
I came here following my family. You know, I wanted to help them out. I got me a job over on Parsons, Buckeye Steel.
Yes, yes, I know it.
But I've really been looking for a place to play some jazz that night. I play the saxophone.
Ooh, you bumped heads with the right lady. I'm a jazz singer. As a matter of fact, you can come out tonight. I'll be singing right down the street just at the Oasis Club.
Wait a minute, that's you up on the poster?
Sure is.
Hey, well, you can count me in, Blue.
Yeah, great. I'll see you tonight then.
All right. It's when I fall in love. When I fall in love with you.